Hey everyone, it's Blockchain Bernie here with my latest episode, and this one is about the September update of the Xandeum blockchain. So thank you everyone that has participated in the DevNet. It's been so awesome. We have our DevNet live. We have more validators in there than Solana has in their DevNet. And it is awesome. It takes a lot of effort. You need to learn the command line. You need to learn so many things. Walk through our docs page to set up your validator, pay for either your hardware or for hosting, and all these types of things. And I am so happy we have such a vibrant community with over 35 active right now, about 12 in the pipeline of coming online. So that is just fantastic, guys. Thank you, everyone. So we have that DevNet online, and that's a big, big milestone and that we've achieved this month in the month of August. And it's definitely one of the biggest milestones. Also, a major milestone, we have hired our head of marketing and communications, Felix Forster. So you've seen him definitely on Discord. If not, join our Discord channel. Go to Xandeum.com. On the top right corner, there's that Discord icon. Join our Discord and meet Felix there, meet Brad there, meet myself, meet the dev team. We're all on there, and there's a vibrant community, so most of the questions will be just answered by other community members. We don't have to do much there. That is awesome. So we're growing further, and we're also officially looking for venture capital to raise more money to build our Xandeum blockchain, our own validator software for the Xandeum chain. And it's going to take a lot of time and a lot of effort. We need to raise more money to do that. We are reaching out to the venture capital community to do that. And this is all exciting stuff. And apart from that, we are definitely designing the next step of the Xandeum chain. So we have been using the Solana code base, set up our own validator cluster there with that copy of the Solana chain. We have developed some more stuff, such as the storage SDK and all these types of things. But there is more to develop. And that's why we have the DevNet online with over 40 validators after the 12 will be coming in. And then we can test our software on there. We will have new releases of the Xandeum validator software. We will push them to the cluster, to all these 45 or how many ever validators there might be at any given point in time. And we push the latest software on there and, you know, develop the whole chain step by step in order to get the full speed and to have our mainnet up in, you know, 1 to 2 years. Then we need some more funding, and we're turning to the venture capital community to do that. We're super proud to have that initial funding from you guys and from the community, and we will not stop now. It's not like we're waiting for venture capital and not doing anything. We will design the whole development effort that's coming out now for the Xandeum chain. We will design that with our development team, with all the great people that are on there. And I will be traveling probably the week after next week to meet up with the dev team. Much of the dev team is in India and or Sri Lanka. So most likely I will be traveling to India, have all the dev team there, design the next steps so that we have everyone on board. And we can move ahead with the next steps, which is actually adding that eggs layer to the Xandeum chain and so many other things, developing some tools like having an explorer for the Xandeum chain, having some other tools like validator dashboards and all these type of things. So I'm super, super excited. We're moving in that direction. And, you know, the last month has been one of the most exciting months in the history of Xandeum. So proud everything works out like this. So please, please give me that like button. I know it's a lot of effort. It takes energy. It takes muscles to move your finger. But hey, I appreciate it. I super appreciate it. Please give me that like. and tell your friends about the Xandeum chain and send them the link to this video. Subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, guys, and catch you later. Bye.